this again.
All right.
Do-over. Try this. This is old 21.
Look at it.
Don't hurt to look at it. Alright, old 21 is like a hard trail. Old 22 is two levels down, an intermediate. We'll go up here and see what it looks like. This looks doable. Let's just go up here. Actually, y'all hold back there for a second. Let me go at the top of this ridge where I can see over it and see if it's gonna be doable. Yeah, I think so. So far, anyway.
To it than this. I mean, surely it gets harder than this.
No, but I mean, we can do all this, we can do that. If we get some up there where we can't, there's enough space to turn around.
All right.
Works for me. I figured it was going to be like stony. When it's like hardest, that means you ain't doing it.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, that Viper trail those guys were coming off looked cool. I'm surprised at how good the tires are gripping.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. It's because it's all sandstone.
No, it's the crawlers.
No, it's not the crawlers.
Come on, Chris, don't be scared.
much water in that radiator. It's still steaming off. Marked.
You want to go do that Viper trail?
Weren't we looking for a Viper?
This is Viper, Ryan. Yeah, it's back there.
Yeah, we done missed it.
Go farther right, your trailing arm's catching it. Now go that way.
Easier said than done. Yeah, go first. See what I need to do.
That exhaust sounds so good, man.
Your trailing arm, when you go over here, your trailing arm is catching right here. So you just got to go straight up that hill and then over that rock. So you got to get your ass, you got to get the
your, rear on that.
Yeah, you got to get your rear off that. You're gonna come off that rock.
Can I go forward?
You can go forward, try and go to the right. Back up this way and go up the hill that way. Yep, now, yep. Mud. Back up and get a run at it. Just go straight back. All right. Huh? Your left, your right front is 6 feet in the air.
Well, I can't see nothing.
But I gotta winch you. I don't think I'm gonna be, because if you put your, when you try to back up, your right rear is on a rock and it's gonna tip you over this way.
Yeah.
Your skid plate right under the driver's seat. You're right on the skid plate right under the driver's seat climbing that rock.
Right there?
Yeah. That's better. He's climbing the other way. Oh, crap.
Chris.
Oh my God, so close. It's close. So close.
That back.
What?
The back driver's tire is hung up.
The back's gonna drop?
No, well, it might, but I'm saying that's what stopped you.
Oh.
How far can I go back?
You got a foot and a half if you drop something in the wrong lane.
Oh, I'm on the skid. Gear. Gears are important. I'm on the trailing arm.
Good try though.
I got farther than Ryan, that's all I care about.